So want to elevate your videos with amazing music without worrying about copyright issues? Okay, so in today's video, I'm going to show you how to easily download royalty-free music from the YouTube audio library using just your mobile phone. Plus, I'm going to walk you through adding that music to your videos in CapCut. And let's dive right in. The first thing you're going to do is open your mobile browser. I'm using Google Chrome, but you can use any browser. In the search bar, type youtube.com. Now, once you type that in, if you click on any link, it might take you back to the YouTube application, which we don't want. So before you proceed, go to your browser settings. Just tap on the three dots in the top right corner of your browser and select desktop site. This is going to change your view to the desktop version of YouTube, so you won't get redirected to the app. So now that we've switched to desktop mode, go ahead and click the first link you see. This will take you straight to the YouTube web. Once you are there, look to the left-hand side of your screen, and at the bottom, you will see a music icon. Now go ahead and click on that. This will take you to the YouTube audio library. Now that you are in the YouTube audio library, you will see a big collection of free music tracks that you can use. So you can search for music by genre, mood, or artist, depending on what kind of vibe you want for your video. So once you find a track that you like, just click on it to play the preview. And right next to the track, you will see a download button. So click download, and then the music file will be saved to your phone. So you can usually find it in your downloads folder or your music playlist. So now let's go to CapCut. Now open the CapCut app, and once you're in the app, tap new project. This will allow you to add the video you want to work on. So select your video from your phone's gallery, and it will load onto the CapCut timeline. So now that your video is loaded, it's time to add the music. You're going to tap audio at the bottom of the screen, and then tap sound, then tap device, and this will take you to your phone's files. So now find the song you just downloaded from the YouTube audio library and select it, and it will be added to your video timeline. So sometimes the music track might be longer than your video. So if that happens, don't worry. It's super easy to fix. You just have to trim the sound, and then it will match your video's length. So now once the music is synced up with your video, you can make any final adjustments. So maybe you want to lower the volume of the music so it doesn't overpower your video. Just tap on the music file and adjust the volume slider to whatever level you need. So once you are happy with everything, tap export in the top right corner, and your video will be saved to your phone. So now it's complete and with music. And that's it. Now you know how to download royalty-free music from the YouTube audio library and edit your videos using CapCut. So if you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to my channel for more tips like this. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.